chant. Is there sound?
The lamb cub marched off proudly with a little duck waddling behind him.
Just remind me how to catch chat.
They saw a cloud of dust ahead.
Oh, I can't remember. Is it lamb?
Quacked
really,
the little duck cheerfully.
Oh,
no, yeah. Silly bird. Man has two legs only, and this creature has four, answered the lion. Then, as a little donkey appeared, he called out, "Welcome, friend. Come closer and tell us your species and your business."
I belong to the species ass,
said the little donkey.
And I'm running away from my terrible master man. He burdens me with a bridle and pack, feeds me poorly, works me cruelly, and when I don't obey him immediately, he beats me.
How cruel, said the cub sympathetically. Join my little army, and we will defeat man altogether. I'm a general, my friend is a sergeant, and I appoint you corporal. The little army marched off, and soon they saw another cloud of dust in the distance and heard the sound of galloping horses. In seconds, a jet-black stallion with a golden mane came rushing towards them. Stop, friend, shouted the lion. State your species and tell us why you run so fast.
I belong to the horse family, O future king of beasts, answered the horse. And I run from my master man, who insults me by placing a saddle on my back and making me carry him or run races until I'm drunk.
How unfortunate you are, said the lion cub. Will you join my little army and help us hunt this terrible tyrant?
Oh, gladly,
whinnied the horse.
When man is gone, I will never have a saddle on my back again, or have to run another race.